Society Multimedia.
Bitch ass females. That's enough to make a nigga flip.
Yeah, I erupt like a bomb, so give up the baton. I slap you like the butts in the fucking nut in my palm. Why you mugging me like something was wrong? Just take a puff of the bomb and let me leave your mind corrupt from the song. See, you can't stop me cause I'm a brainwashed teens. I create false dreams cause it pays off clean. I'm just an idiotic, ironic, symbolic, Illuminati product that's gonna be killed if I talk about it. The finished convenience is all screwed up. I have no favorite rapper because all you suck. I suffer the weakest niggas who not on my pedigree. Cause on a tombstone it's as hard as the name will ever be. I'm judged by my wild image a lot, and everybody seems to think I have a sinister plot. I do be offended by every sentence I jot. I got some militant thoughts and you ain't killing them off, so listen.
Tell them I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you.
I stuck in Drake's house when he was alone inside. Uh-oh. You could say I have a bogus mind. Yep. I dim the lights down and close the blinds. Yep. Around his neck is where my rope was tied. Yep. I yanked on it till it broke his spine. Yeah. Lately I've been fucking pissed off. What? Cause everybody saying Lil Wayne spits raw. I start a big brawl and slam his ass into a brick wall. Uh-oh. And have a fat nigga sit on them. Rick Ross. I don't play with this rap shit. I got no life. I stay in the attic. Fuck your rap career. I'm waiting to smash it. Soulja Boy, you got a corny flow. True. So you can suck my fucking dick through a glory hole. I'm just being me, what you trying to hate for? All you niggas is faker than Lupe Fiasco claiming he's skateboards. Yeah, right, that nigga can't even opt me. Push him away on the dolly, not even say he can stop me. What?
Tell him I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you.
I'm the illest rapper to hold the cordless, patrolling corners, looking for hookers to punch in the mouth for the roll of quarters. I'm meaner in action than Roscoe, beating James Tart Sr. and smacking his back with vacuum cleaner attachments. I grew up in a wild hood as a hazardous youth, with a fucked up childhood that I used as an excuse. And ain't shit changed, I kept the same mind state since the third time that I failed ninth grade. You probably think that I'm a negative person, don't be so sure of it. I don't promote violence, I just encourage it. I laugh at the sight of death as I fall down a cement flight of steps and land inside a bed of spider webs. So throw caution to the wind, you and a friend can jump off of a bridge, and if you live, do it again. Shit, why not? Blow your brain out, I'm blowing mine out, fuck it.
Tell him I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Tell him I said fuck you. Yeah, I said fuck you. Tell him I said fuck you.
Flawless. Yeah, I said fuck you.